In this video, we have given a Diophantine equation, n1 power 4 plus n2 power 4 plus up to n14 power 4 is equal to 1599. And we have to find all non-negative integral solutions, n1, n2, up to n14. So any number in the form n power 4, it is equivalent to either 0 or 1 mod 16. We can also prove it. N can be even 2k, and 2k power 4, it is equal to 16k power 4, and it is equivalent to 0 mod 16. And n can be odd, 2k plus 1, and 2k plus 1 square, it is equal to 4k square plus 4k plus 1, and it is 4k times k plus 1 plus 1, and it is 4 times, and either k is even or k plus 1 is even, so it will become 8 times sum lambda plus 1, and 2k plus 1 power 4, it will be equal to 8 lambda plus 1 square, and it is 64 lambda square plus 16 lambda plus 1, and it is 16 times 4 lambda square plus lambda plus 1, and it is equivalent to 1 mod 16. So we have n1 power 4 plus n2 power 4 plus up to n14 power 4 is equal to 1599, and n1 power 4, it is either 0 or 1 mod 16, and n2 power 4 is also either 0 or 1 mod 16, and n14 power 4 is also either 0 or 1 mod 16, and 1599, it is 15 mod 16, and the maximum value of left hand side, LHS maximum, it will be equivalent to 14 mod 16, when every term is equal to 1 mod 16. And RHS, it is equal to 15 mod 16. And hence we can say that the given equation has no solution.